It's my grandfather's funeral.
Sorry for your loss.
Oh, that's okay.
So you're the grandson.
So how are you enjoying Brooklyn so far?
I like it a lot. We have much more space. It's great. It's a lot more peaceful than Manhattan.
It's a family, my family, coming back to reclaim a piece of property that is rightfully ours, but the consequences of that is profound.
I'm so sad for what has happened.
I'm interested in generations. I'm a middle-aged man who has older parents and younger children. And so I'm interested in these questions of childhood and perspective.
You know, you're gonna like this neighborhood. It's become a very bohemian area.
This is a third film we've made about New York. It's also the third in a series of films about relationships between men.
And action.
In this case, the men are two 12-year-old boys, and it's a story about friendship.
Can't tell you how happy I am that Jake has a new friend. You have a great kid there, but I guess you know that.
Working with Greg and Jennifer is amazing. They bring so much life to the process. They pretty much bring parts of themselves into the role.
Your dad ain't good at acting?
He's not that successful or anything.
Maybe he can give me a couple pointers, because I want to be an actor when I grow up.
Ryan hasn't made any money in years.
That's not my problem.
We need the shop to cover its rent.
It's got an intimacy.
My parents are married. They just don't live together.
I don't understand.
Me neither.
I relate to the character Tony very much. He's a little big mouth. I could be a little big mouth. He's a troublemaker, and sometimes I am a little troublemaker.
The genesis of acting is seeing, understanding what makes behavior.
Get out of my face!
The energy they come with is fantastic, you know, and also they come with no guile. You could call it naivety, but it's kind of like an openness. I prefer to think of it as a kind of innocence.
I haven't really thought of Michael and Theo as kids.
One of the hardest things to realize when you're a child is that your parents are people too. You understand that? They care about things. They make mistakes. They try to do what they think is the right thing to do. Does any of what I'm saying make any sense to you? Say something, Jake. Say something!
There is a moment in this film where you sense that Jake knows who his father, Brian, is, for better or worse, and accepts him.
Gee, thanks, Dad. That's a very encouraging story.
There's a tenderness to childhood that I feel is particularly cinematic. And I wanted to make a film for my kids, on some level. They're not my only audience, but I wanted to make a film that would introduce the pleasures of cinema to younger audiences.